All right, that might just work a little. It's pushing really high. It's getting a little bit of a
shirk. Shirk.
That's my LSD syndrome. It's in a wrist. It's really a wrist.
Those are very high in the monitor.
Yeah. Just screaming. They're getting some high end.
You can take the vocals way down in the monitor for the drums.
You can leave them up here, but take some of the high end off them for just a little of the. Lead singer disorder. Have you heard of lead singer disorder? Can't carry any equipment. LSD syndrome.
The run signs and practice.
I thought these guys made it up, just especially for me, but it's been around, man. Very tight, motherfucker.
In the night! Whoa! Demian! Hell yeah, Brooklyn! We're gonna have some fun! Mormon Saints in town!
Oh, alright, hold on, he's talking to us. What do you mean? Ready to roll. Oh, aren't you supposed to play the intro then? We got no intro. Alright, just hit the lights. Dim down the lights and we'll start it out with a cool kind of groovy vibe. What? We have a goal from Central Houston. Houston, we have a goal.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
kill the drum monitor. Completely kill the drum monitor. And do something so I can hear myself. I can't hear shit. I can't hear shit up here. Well, tell me the stage volume is too high because we left many cabinets at home. I can't hear. Hey, hey, man. All right. Want to hear a little something about Spectrum of Death? All right, move around, my friends, because you do not want to be an easy target for the assassin. We'll be right back. backup mic. Sorry, itself. Holy fuck, this is 100%.
You guys notice any difference?
Not at all. Alright, well, it's gonna work for me, so it's gonna work for you. Skipping right over. Now we can bring down the gains a little. Bring down the gains in the front. I can hear myself crystal clear with this. All our problems of this whole shit is like a fucking rainbow of fucking muscles. Beyond the gates of hell! know where you guys got it from. Actually, I do. I think I wrote all to Al Gore for inventing the internet. But a lot of you heard us through the internet, and it got down to mine. They said, fuck, all these people want my morbid same shit, man. We made one album. But I have more than 8 songs. These songs are suspected, man. I have more than 8 songs. Well, is that... We wrote for you. It's going to be out on our new 3D box set with a lot of DVD that we did way back in the day. And, I don't know, things don't really matter anymore. But it's all just a number. Thanks for all coming, my friends. And this is what you want to call Dying Day.
Just for that, you're getting new, you son of a bitch.